Yeah, man, he changed the fucking sound of hip hop. You know what I mean? Like,
that's his shit.
Neo soul is born out of what he created. All that, you know what I mean?
It's the equivalent of someone solving a 10,000 piece puzzle in record time on his MPC 3000 on 12 pads. Somehow, and this is before Pro Tools. Now in Pro Tools, you can cut and paste and stuff. And
every time I hear a J Dilla beat, it hits me right in my heart. Like, you know, it hits me right in my soul. It's like the eerie samples, or like, you know, however he cut his shit up, it just hits you right in your soul.
The first time I heard J Dilla was in my college dorm, surfing the internet. I heard him sampling all genres, not just soul and funk. It kind of just made me listen to all music differently from there on out.
When I make my music, you know what I'm saying, I want people to feel what I feel. I want them to feel that energy that I, whatever it was. Yeah, that's all it is. Because I make it straight from the heart. So it's like, to be taken for anything else is crazy to me.